friends, Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to Fida Creation. So if you find safe at home, today we are going to make a beautiful Teacher's Day card. It's very easy and very beautiful. I wish every teachers a very happy Teacher's Day in advance. You know that teachers are taking hard work and efforts to study us. Before going to the video, if you like my video, please subscribe and click the bell icon next to it and select all. Then I'll leave all notifications which all I am posting. And also don't forget to share, comment and like. Let's go to the video. Now let's start making that. For making that, you'll need some color papers, glue, pencil, scale and scissors. Now we can start. Now we can take a pink color paper and we can fold it over here like this. And you can open it and you can stick a piece of color paper over here like this. Now we can stick. After sticking, it would be looking like this. Now we can keep this aside and take an orange color piece of paper and we can mark 1 centimeter over here like this, and we can draw a line. And now over here you can take 5 centimeter and we can draw a line. And from here, if you take 6 centimeter, and again we should draw a line. And now we can cut it. We can draw a line over here and here, and we can cut its center part like this. Now we can cut. After cutting, it will be looking like this. Now we can take a scale and we can fold it over here like this, and over here also, and at the here also, and here also, and we also need to fold here also like this. Now we can take a piece of paper and we can mark it with a black sketch in every side. And now over here. Like that, you should make 3 more. Now we can take our table and we can stick this over here, here like this, and here even. Now let's stick. After sticking, it will be looking like this. Now we can take our card and we can stick this like this over here. Now let's stick. After sticking, it should be looking like this. I'd stick over here and here. Now we can take a paper like this, we can Happy Teacher's Day, and we can stick it. After sticking, it will be looking like this. Now we can mark a small oven shape over here like this, and here also like this, and we can mark it with the sketch and we can decorate it with some triangle piece of color papers. After sticking, it would be looking like this. I made a mini book over here. Now we can take 2 pieces of color papers like this and we can write over here Happy Teacher's Day. Now we can write. Our Teacher's Day card has been ready over here. Now we can look the inside part. I wrote some few words about Teacher's Day. Hope you like my video. If you like, please subscribe and click the bell icon next to it and select all. Then all you'll get all notifications which all I am posting. And also don't forget to share, comment and like. Bye bye friend. See you soon in the next video.